Hey guys, we got a 17-inch Rudd single-stage 80% furnace. We would like to maybe cut a slot, a filter slot, here so we have easier access. It's a 16-16 by 1. The side here in between the return and the furnace, I think it'd be easier if we could access it like this and drop it in there. Let me just show you that this is our electrical panel. Current filter is 16-16 by 1. New coil, everything looks pretty good. So long and thanks for listening.